See those leg strikes landed. Bassem's just got one more, but it's been the story of the ground game. For the
oh, that choke.
Buggy choke.
Buggy choke, is that right?
Boogie choke.
This is too much.
Quite new
for us.
Quite a recent thing, isn't it?
Yeah. But it works, right?
I don't know if he's very closely to Bassem.
Yeah, but I mean, Bassem doesn't look like he's in danger or anything.
He's out.
He tapped.
Oh, my word. That's an incredible submission.
Whoa, the boogie choke.
What? Well, take us through the replay and just walk us through it, lads.
It's like a triangular choke from the side control, you know? It's a lot of pressure there.
Oh,
he tapped.
I thought he was going to sleep, but it was a good tap.
I think Hassan knew once he was there. He's been there before. He knew.
Yeah.
He knew we're not going to get out of here.